Well, good afternoon. It's not going to be an episode of all about the music, but it'll be just as good. Because I'm going to show some recent finds. Recent finds and purchases. First up, we have Sun Records Essential Collection. I'm not going to show you the back because that I'm going to save for an episode of It's All About Music. All right. Next up, we have Jason Mraz. Look for the good. I'm only going to show you the front covers of these because I'm going to show the complete CD and details and what I think of them for It's All About the Music. This is just a sneak preview, y'all. Next up we have Caribbean Cafe. I bought this from Amazon, and the place where they got this from left me this nice sticker. Very cool, right? Now I can take that off. Next up from the library, I got Pat Metheny. And last but not least, we have House of Sounds, a CD, a mixed DJ collab I did with my friend Craig. I'm not going to show the back because that's going to be for the next episode of It's All About the Music. He made me two other CDs, but like I said, I'm going to leave those for the next episode of It's All About the Music. And I don't know what I'm going to call this episode. Probably Music and Chatter. And I'm going to include some stuff tomorrow, too. So please stay tuned. There's more to come. Well, it looks like they're getting ready to put in some shrubbery there and finish off the deck across the street. It looks like they're done for the day. I don't even know if they came today. Anyway, stay tuned. There's more to come. Do you guys notice anything different? That thing where that was right between our bikes is right there. Dan moved it. Whew. That thing, I said to him, that thing must weigh at least 300 pounds. He didn't comment. By the way, happy Saturday. It's a beautiful Saturday with blue skies but it's 63 degrees. A little too cold for September, but it's better than 55. Brr. Well, guys, there's limited seating at Burke's Market, which is good because it's a little chilly outside. I wanted to go to, what the heck was that? I wanted to go to Muller's, but the line there was out the door, man. I was like, no. I can't wait that long. But their coffee cakes are just as good. Yeah. All right, guys. Stay tuned. There's more to come. Isn't gonna give it up easy, is he? Or is he? Thank you.
crazy.
Yeah, I mean, it's intense for them. That's why you know, when somebody starts doing skis and we hunt and fish a lot because we grew up in Northwest New Jersey, it's the only time we can...
Where's your boss? Where's your boss? Where's your boss?
Oh my goodness, Parker. Uh-oh. Get it, Parker. Get it. Get it. Yeah, bring it back to Daddy. Good girl. Good boy, brother. Belle, what do you think of all this shenanigans? Oh, you're cleaning up after us, are you, Belle? My goodness. Oh, struggle alert, struggle alert. And there goes George. George with a pitch. And, oh, right on the brand new roof of the garage, yes. And upstairs, ladies and gentlemen, is going to be George's office and workspace. Parker, what's a good word? What are you doing, you nut dog? Nut dog. Where'd Bill go? Holy cow. Boop, 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 boop. Up there's Parker, and there's Parker, and Parker's in the land of where is your father? Where is my daddy? Where is my daddy? I can't find him. I know where George is. He is right there. Oh, Parker's confused. Where's my daddy? Where'd he go? Hey, where's your daddy, Parker? Parker, where's daddy? He's confused. Poor mom. Oh my god. George is gonna, George is gonna get my living daylights out of him. Oh lord. Told ya. Told ya. Yep, that's exactly what he did. Poor Parker's frog. My daddy's a nut. Oh, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, nut, nut. Oh my gosh. Give George a beer, he starts cut loose like Mother Goose. Yeah, ooh. Ooh. Hey Parker, is all that playtime with Daddy worn you out? Has it? Belt of Parker's like, yup, 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 yup. Oh yeah, looking for crumbs in Parker? Good luck. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Steady there, steady. Ooh. I thought you were grabbing for something else. I was going, George! Like, yeah? Hey, Parker, who loves George, right? Everybody. He took off, all right. Yeah, squirrel there. Nope. Well, hello everybody. It's Trish back again with a little Trish chat. I hope everybody's doing well. Alright, so first off, yesterday the footage you saw of that sub was from Vesuvio's. They have limited seating, just the front parts available for folks to sit, and the back parts, all, you know, all the chairs are on top of the tables, so there's no seating back there. But it was good to be sitting inside there again, and you know, it slowly but surely, I think things are kind of coming back to the new normal. And today I went to the beach. I went to Burke's, and they have like two tables out. You know, then I went to the beach, and you'll see that footage. And then I went to see George, and we were discussing stuff. And prayers go out to Stevie Curtis, 'cause she's suffering from beginning stages of dementia, and that's hard. And we were talking about that and Tom Applegate, and I was saying how out in the park, I guess maybe things got busy and he forgot his mask. They forgot their mask. And George's like, well, we'll give them a pass on that. And I'm thinking, give them a pass? If the mayor gets it, his wife will get it. You know, that's a small town. If they get it, you might as well just shut down Bayhead. I was like, oh, Lord. We all got to work together and get rid of this dang virus, people. We do. His prayers going out to that. I pray to God he doesn't get it, because if he gets it, you know, he's going to, you know, the town council and stuff. I mean, that town is small, so small, if one person, especially the mayor, gets it, you just shut down Bayhead. That town is screwed if the mayor gets it, because he's in contact with a lot of people. But anyway, we were listening to the, music and stuff. He's playing with the dog, and he went to feed the dogs, and when he was doing that, I caught some birds. Over at the bird feeder. I hope you enjoy that. And on the way home, I saw a rabbit and a squirrel. But the squirrel saw the rabbit coming and beat feet, you know? the squirrels are starting to come out and, you know, to whatever they're doing, finding that what the acorns acorns are buried and stuff. What else? A new episode of It's All About the Music is coming up soon. And what else? Oh, the board swap is on October 11th. What else is happening that day? What else is that day? Oh, well, can't be important. Anyway, I hope everybody has a great weekend. I cut this short because I'm doing laundry. So I hope everybody has... I think I said that. There was something else I was going to mention, darn it. Board swap. I was hoping they'd do the boat race today, but I think they postponed that till next year. I don't think anything exciting is going to happen in 2020, anything like dances or such, except for that, you know. A few things happy happened this summer at that. 4th of July gig and Art in the Park, that was great. But as far as the rest of the year, I think it's, you know. Which I get it, you know, like, we just gotta get rid of this darn virus or something. Like, it's crazy. So anyway, guys, I'm gonna sign off. I hope everybody had a great weekend, had a great rest of the weekend. I hope everybody has a great week, working or school or whatever is going on. I'm gonna sign out saying peace, love, and keep the good tunes spinning. Remember, take care of yourselves and be care. Take care of one another. Be good to yourselves and be good to one another. And remember, wherever you go, if you're going to a store, if you're going to someone's shop, even if you're going to someone's house, please remember to wear a mask. All right? I love and appreciate you all. I'll see you soon.